Hey man, when I shoot, I don't miss. It's your boy Vi Chris, and I'm back with another video, man. What's good, YouTube? What's good, y'all boys? What's good, y'all girls, man? We're back with another reaction video, bro. With the mod, y'all boys, say what's up, man.
Yo, what it do, man?
No need to introduce these boys, man. You know what I'm saying? Because y'all already know who he is. We back with another banger, baby.
Back with another banger.
Lil Mabu, Lil RT.
Yeah. Them boys, you know what I'm saying?
Back with another reaction.
Lil Mabu and Lil RT. How y'all think this finna go? I can see this duo, though. This is a little funny duo, bro.
This is like
big dog shit.
Oh, Lil Mabu, Lil RT, this is probably
big dog. And then they named it big dog shit. This is gonna be some troll shit.
Yeah, just some troll rappers.
Just some troll shit.
Lil RT, young 9-year-old with a white boy.
No cap.
This is troll rap. Big dog shit.
No cap.
Hopefully they made a banger.
You think so?
Hopefully they made a banger.
We're gonna see, and we done?
Yeah, we finna see, though.
Let's see what they on, cuz.
Yeah. Dogs.
Alright, man. Lil RT and Lil Mabu.
Mabu, what you doing in my hood?
How much the water?
$10.
I like your hustle.
Damn.
Forget the water.
$10.
Let me get you some real shit. You a big dog now.
Big dog now. How you close the door?
Press the button. We good.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch, bro. I heard she been wanting to kill.
What is music coming to?
A 6-7-year-old rap with Lil Mabu. Yeah, like
these niggas spilling out.
Do you hear the lyrics?
Niggas have some C for Crip. Like Su-woo.
Su-woo. Do you know what's gang related?
He claiming blood.
Bruh, I don't care what he claiming. This song, it's big dog shit. They didn't lie. Them niggas ain't lying.
You know what I'm saying? Big dog
this shit. Song is big dog shit. Let's keep going.
It's crazy, though.
It is crazy. I like the beat, though. I ain't gonna lie. I like the flow.
You know what? Here's a lollipop.
What the hell is this? Ain't no baby. You think this to Dennis?
Damn. Watch your mouth, huh?
How many licks do it take to get a lollipop?
How many hits in a year has the marble dropped?
I don't even know. Big bro, let's go spin his block.
Let's go for a walk. Show him how you rock. Who let the dogs
and outside? Was just riding on the dog. I knew I wasn't tripping.
Come on, run on a dog.
That nigga dog beat that cuz. What the hell?
Crazy.
Say.
I know a lot of people got stuff to say about me. I'm just a kid from Atlanta. Just how I grew up.
Fact. I don't think you can't hate on Lil RT, bro.
He's only six, bro.
He a kid, bro.
Nah, he's not.
And I ain't gonna lie, he rapping.
But this nigga's crazy. This nigga's crazy.
Yo.
Cause
no. Mama told me 100 times.
It's deeper than music. And you don't gotta stop everything else to pursue it. You know what I'm saying? You could be a star and a student. This is young genius, the movement.
Love you, man, bro. It's up. Marvel got us. Let's go.
I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. I fuck your bitch wrong. I heard she been wanting to kid. I'm a big dog. I do big dog shit. In a big body whip. Like it's Paw Patrol, bitch. Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Who let the dogs outside? Yeah. Who let the dogs outside?
bars. I'm a little small, but I'm proud of me. I'm gonna put a bag over you. Big bag, big bag.
Wow.
I'm all on RT.
Oh, really?
I'm wrong with them dogs. Watch it.
I'm wrong with them dogs. I'm wrong
with
them dogs.
Imagine the RT put a bag on your head. Oh, wow.
Watch it.
Now imagine. I am scared. How much you think you'll put on somebody's head? Like, just imagine. Now you're gonna tell you, like, I'm putting money on your head.
I mean, he probably got money. Probably.
I ain't gonna lie.
I
give him a 4.
That song?
Yeah, I give him a 4.
I give him a 6. I like the beat. I like the beat. I like the flow. You know what I'm saying? So.
I feel like I'll give it a solid 3 because just because like the lyrics, like, bruh. I don't know.
I don't hate on it. Like, it is what it is.
It is what it is.
It's just not something I would listen to. I give it a 4 because
No, we're definitely not listening to that.
This is probably a song for like kids his age, around like 11-year-old age.
Big dog,
like big dog shit. But then he's saying like, yeah, Mabu got a Z, talk about, oh, I'm finna fuck a bitch wrong.
Yeah.
Well damn, like they lead the wrong type shit.
Alright, I get a 6.
Y'all popping though.
I get a 6, bro. Let us know down in the comments what y'all give it, you know what I'm saying? A lot of more reaction videos will come. A lot more content to come. You know what I'm saying? Different content coming, first of all. Let me say that much. Summertime coming up, bro. Y'all tap in. Make sure y'all subscribe because we got different challenges. We got a whole bunch of outside videos. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Vlog dropping soon, bro. You know what I'm saying? My birthday was crazy. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? We got a vlog dropping soon for that. Y'all tap in, bro. Let us know what else y'all want to see us react to, bro.
For sure, man. Hey, man, look. Off the top, man, if y'all already know, man, go ahead, tap in.
Go ahead, tap in.
Yeah. Stoner jacket, boy.
Almost got to tell y'all.
Shout out to Solid Brand, man. Grateful.
Turn that around. Show that.
Hit me up on Instagram if you want one, man. Y'all can't feel it, bro, but that is like good material, bro. Y'all can feel it, bro. That's good material, bro. I'll never say y'all some bads. Hit us on Instagram, bro. You know what I'm saying? Rich Stoner Department on Instagram and Vibe Crates on Instagram. Y'all already know my Instagram, bro. So text me, I'm gonna point y'all in the right way, bro. You know what I'm saying? Text me, I'm gonna point y'all in the right way. Exactly. At Rugrat, man. At Rugrat. That's a, yeah. Test that nigga, man. Because I ain't gonna lie, you wanna tell him how to spell it?
Yeah, R U G G R A T. Okay, so I got 2 G. That's it. Y'all tap in, bro. Y'all get a hoodie, bro. Y'all get a hoodie, man. When I shoot, I don't miss. It's been your boy, Brian Chris, and I'll catch y'all in the next video, bro. We out.